Pierce, Director of the ERA, broadcasting from Gateway Cygnus. If you can hear this, if anyone can hear this, you are not alone. They came from nowhere. We called it the invasion, but it was annihilation. This is where the fight begins anew. We are the survivors. We are the fighters. And with your help, we will reclaim Earth.
Keep the others in line.
Looks like I'm not the only one who can't sleep. Well, maybe some training will tire us out. Hold on, and I'll set it up for you. Okay, let's get you warmed up. Weapons are ready. Go ahead and try them out. Get your equipment ready and try it out. We don't want to see any malfunctions once you are planet side.
Fire in the hole! really needed that. Requesting supplies here. Need a payload. Moviendo hacia arriba. Loot over there.
Now it's time for that EXU magic. These abilities give you an edge when fighting dinos, so keep them sharp.
My performance was satisfactory.
Thank you.
smart choice. I'll keep the others in line. Smart choice. I'll keep the others in line.
Extinction Unit. The lifeblood of the ERA is, in essence, the dropships that we use to get you planetside and back home to Gateway Cygnus. We have a limited amount of dropships, but we suspect a few built pre-invasion are at the airfields found in the tundra. I'd like you to bring them home. Once they're accounted for, we should be able to get them to the station via autopilot. Sarah will, as usual, be your eyes and ears. Good luck, EXU. And be sure to make it back safely.
Let's keep it simple today. No unnecessary risks. Here we go! Sarah, what's my first target?
Hey, Ortega. Just you and me today? Exciting. We've found archives that suggest a bunch of fully functional dropships can be found in the nearby airfield hangars. It is our mission to get them up in the air and back home to the Gateway Cygnus. Make your way to the hangars and we'll rescue those ships. Drone. If you can, shoot it down and upload the data for me.
worry. I'll send it off to the station.
Might be seeing a lot of action soon. Stay alert.
Gross. What did the dinos do here? If you've got the time, feel free to clear it out.
Investigating over there. Cuida de ellos como cuidas de mí y ayúdanos a cumplir nuestra misión con éxito. Y otórganos el sabor, vuelta a casa en el cielo. on it.
These old drones contain lots of good intel. See what you can do with it. Appreciate it if you could capture some raptors. Studying live specimens is like a completely different thing from eggs or samples. If you're up for it, let me know and I'll send down the traps.
Catching up.
Reactivating that radar relay would really boost the signal from up here. If you've got the time, I mean. Perfect. Got a much stronger signal now. use.
Requesting payload. Sending package.
Supplies are on their way home.
Taking a stim.
Nesting ground. Every time we study the dinos, we get a lot of useful intel. If you can, send some eggs up.
Thank you.
investigating over there.